Lou! He's done.
You saw that though, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County. We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
He was a good man. Selfless. And you did everything you could. Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle. I'm gonna go check on Carmina. When you want to hear what I have in mind, come talk to me. I had a thought.
There. Heard you did good for prosperity.
After the bombs, I was alone under my church with only my thoughts. And before I knew.
Thank you. kids.
Prosperity. Hello there.
Yeah, you're
before the collapse.
We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush, but we can't let up. As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph, I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside them. I was talking to the scouts. It seems that out by the old orchards, there's a place the Highwaymen bet on fights. The promoter out there claims to be close to the twins. Who knows if it's true, but it's worth checking out.
No, the herb is healing, but if the mosquitoes are back at full force.
Forces have retaken the island. They've loaded it up with ethanol.
Thank you.
Reports are coming in of Eden's health. Good call.
Got a deal for you.
Uh-huh. You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. But the thing is, I owe them this time around, uh-oh. And I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much. That's a fucking punch. Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. I wasn't that bad back in the day. I went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? 7 fucking teams.
Those twins are just me for the last friggin' time. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains. And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you. Meet you back at the weapons house. Go get him, chump. Champ.
You. Yeah, I'm here for you. I know what's the skinny around here. Little leopard sent you, huh? Follow me.
First rule of the fighting pit is you gotta tell everyone.
I'm itching to swing this
back. Get the word out. Get exposure.
I've been craving that teeth breaking crunch.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming.
Scab's all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
Yeah! That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, lollipop.
Here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice. Lollipop!
Dead lollipop. You're alive now, but you're still dead. Lollipop? I'm betting on the dog.
2 seconds!
Lollipop! Lollipop! Eat dirt! Lollipop! You're gonna die in there! Shut it!
There's a nasty shark waiting for you in there!
Oof! This is gonna be a slug!
Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds! Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party! Let's hope they last longer than the last one!
Big ol' hot seat, I'm gonna take it like that!
make it last! Eyes up top, motherfucker! We got a leading motherfucking champion zip-lining in from our fucking eyes!
This is the thing. All the marbles!
I'm charging! Cover me!
Over here. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I know you got shit to shovel with Mickey and Lou. I can get you close to them. And then you could take care of business. I'll figure it out. Don't worry, Slick. I'm gonna make this happen for you. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose-breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch.
Find the supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
Yes, sir! Well done! Okay, here comes the extraction point.
sending you the location for pickup. I'll meet you there. Gives you melon, huh?